is available nearby. Look for an NPC with a flower marker.